What's up? It's your boy Tay Logics, and today we're out here in Orlando with my mother and some of my family. So, let's get it.
What side are you supposed to be on?
On the right. So guys, they decided to go bowling, and you know I'm gonna give them some X's. Some strikeouts. So let's see what these oldie goldies can do. So guess what? Yep. This didn't work out because it's gonna be an hour until Aline is available. So what I gotta tell y'all is don't come to Orlando without making plans, bruh. Because just trying to go somewhere and have fun. I mean, I'm pretty sure a lot more people gonna come here and try to have fun too. So I mean, it's gonna be packed. So, yeah, try to make appointments, but we're still looking. I've been trying to tell them, let's go to the movies. So let's see if they're going to go to the movies or see if they're going to try to go somewhere else or pack it up and go home, but we'll see.
Wow.
Man's never hot.
Man's not hot.
And y'all already know that I'm gonna win this game. I don't know what they thought. I'm just going easy on them. Just wait.
See, you gotta get by, like you said, you gotta make sure you get it right. You know? Then you can better do what you gotta do. All them balls got. I just said, I almost got. Shut up.
You just go, no, no, go and sit down.
That's okay, cause we coming back.
Nah, they gave him that. They gave you that. You didn't even knock no ball down, bro.
I have the muscle.
Yeah, that was I have the muscle. It wasn't in the wrist. It's like it got me in the wrist. You know? What?
To me, it comes naturally.
I just missed like how he missed and didn't give me no damn ball. That's messed up.
Woo! Wow! Yes!
He finally caught up. It's okay.
That's all, folks.